first piece is called This Morning. In 2016, I got my first big contract as an education consultant. My man's called me and said, I got 10 racks. I need you to be in New York for the next 6 weeks. I'm like, 10 racks? I'm on the way. So I was flying out every Thursday. I thought I was a boss. Every now and then, I would fly back. And they would put me on like first class. And I really felt like a boss. But I had a coach seat for sure. Fuck coach ticket for sure. They just put me on first class with like an extra seat. And I started getting used to like sitting down in my casual gear. People next to me asking like, excuse me, sir, what do you do? I'm a speaker. I write books. But I had a whole like dope boy swag on the airplane. Like, and I was like, I didn't want to figure it out. But in that moment, I started to ask myself like, who are you? What do you do? And first one is This Morning. Let's go with God. Speech or have the courage to put my life on these sheets. I'm so glad I found a